I was faced with a choice between working at a bilingual school that was well operating, that had mostly a middle class demographic of students and families. The other choice was working at a school that was only 5 years old and was not making the academic gains it needed to be making. And so there was a choice there of taking a risk and choosing to be part of a school that was not making the gains it needed to make and that needed to be transformed. And it was the best choice I've ever made in my professional career. And so now our school, you fast forward, the school that was a failing school when it was 5 years old, now at 15 years old, the school is among the highest performing schools in the city while still serving the same population of very diverse student body, many at-risk students, and has one of the highest waitlist numbers of any school in the city.